Hello and welcome to the history of Babylon 5. Today's episode we're going to be covering Derek Cranston, and here we go. Derek Cranston was an agent with Earth Special Intelligence Division. Derek Cranston served in Earth Special Intelligence Division, a civilian agency directly controlled by the Office of the President of the Earth Alliance. In 2259, Cranston was sent to Babylon 5 to track down President Morgan Clark's former physician, Dr. Everett Jacobs. President Clark had authorized both him and the station crew to use deadly force if they needed to in apprehending Jacobs. When Cranston arrived, he told Captain John Sheridan and his senior staff, Jacobs was attempting to defect after having stolen highly classified information. It is unclear if Cranston knew the real reason President Morgan was wanting Jacobs found. He had some evidence implicating Clark in the death of his predecessor, President Louis Santiago. Captain Sheridan seemingly cooperated with Cranston and tried to find Jacobs, allowing him the full use of his security teams. Cranston was irritated when he found out he could integrate his scanners into the station hardware. Once he discovered this, he insisted that it be done. Commander Ivanova complied, noting that it would take several hours to complete. In the meantime, Cranston was contacted by a man in Down Below named Max, who hinted that he had Jacobs captured. Cranston agreed to the ransom Max demanded, but Max never turned up at the appropriate place. Heading to CNC, Cranston's team personally begins the scanning procedures, but the scans do not find Jacobs aboard. At the time, Ambassador Kosh's Forlorn transport leaves the station. Cranston orders CNC to scan the ship in case Jacobs is aboard, but no humans are detected. His search a failure, Cranston returns to Earth. Hey, thank you for watching the history of Babylon 5. Special thanks to the Babylon fandom page for all information you heard today. Very special thanks to my Patreons and to Royalty Free Tube for this fantastic background. Have a great day. Bye-bye.